It's AumSum time!
How do airbags work? They don't work. They chill and relax like me. Nah. Airbags save our lives during an accident with the help of a decomposition reaction.
What?
Yes. During an accident or collision, it just takes about 50 milliseconds for us to hit the steering wheel. So, there is very less time within which the airbags must inflate. Hence, when there is a collision, the sensors called accelerometers detect it and send electrical signal to an igniter. The igniter ignites a chemical propellant called sodium azide, which decomposes, producing sodium and a large volume of nitrogen gas. This gas instantly inflates the airbag. Now, since this whole process takes just about 30 to 40 milliseconds, the airbags blow before we hit the steering wheel, helping save our lives. Why are airplane windows oval?
Cause I told the airplane manufacturers to do so.
Oh, stop bluffing. When airplanes fly at higher altitudes, the air pressure inside the airplane is more than the air pressure outside. Hence, the cabin slightly expands, thus creating stress which flows through the cabin's material. Now, when the windows were square or rectangular, the stress caused tension to build up at the corners of square windows. This tension produced cracks in the cabin, thus leading to crashes.
Oh, so sad.
Hence, this design flaw was corrected by making windows oval. Oval windows provide a smoother path for stress to flow, due to which tension is not produced, and hence, airplanes are safe. Why do our fingers get wrinkly?
Cause they wanna look like raisins.
No.
Huh?
A popular research suggests that wrinkly fingers are a reaction of our nervous system. When our fingers are in water for a long time, our nervous system causes the blood vessels present in the deeper layers of our skin to constrict. This in turn causes the deeper layers to shrink or contract. But as the topmost layer does not shrink, it becomes loose, thus forming small folds or wrinkles.
But why does this happen?
Scientists suggest that this could be an evolutionary adaptation. Wrinkly fingers help in getting a better grip to pick up wet objects, preventing them from slipping from our hands. Even our feet get wrinkly, helping us to walk in water without slipping. Can pure oxygen kill you?
No idea.
The air we breathe has many gases, out of which 21% is oxygen. When we inhale, much of the oxygen present in air binds to the hemoglobin in red blood cell and is transported to various cells where it helps to produce energy. However, some inhaled oxygen also turns into free radicals. Free radicals are highly unstable and can be harmful. Hence, our body produces antioxidants that neutralize the free radicals. But if we inhale pure oxygen for a long time, then the number of free radicals increases. It becomes difficult for the antioxidants to neutralize them. Hence, these unstable free radicals begin to bind with proteins in red blood cells and change their chemical structure. As a result, our immune system doesn't recognize the red blood cells and begins to kill them. Besides this, free radicals even damage the DNA, which can lead to cancer.